Hi guys, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Visual Tech Short. I'm Pawan. So today I'm going to publish the Android 12 custom ROM for Moto G5 Plus device. So let's get start our video and see how is the performance and bugs of this ROM. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net and join with me. Okay guys, here you can see I have successfully installed Android 12 ROS custom ROM on my Motorola Moto G5 Plus device. So you also can download and install this custom ROM from the links that I added to the description of this video. But there are so many problems in getting to this custom ROM because of your both SIMs are not working and mobile data connection are not working. Only thing that is working here is Wi-Fi connection. Other than that, you can install this custom ROM on your device and run smoothly it on your device, but your camera and flashlight, also your sound recording function are not working, and imei shows as a null version. So there are some bugs in relating to those kind of problems in using this custom ROM. So if you're willing to install this custom ROM on your device and use it on your device, you also consider about the power button, because of you can't unlock your mobile using the power button also. Then you need to connect your device into the charger to get your screen on. I also not like to publish this kind of buggable custom ROM on my channel, but I have published this because of there are no custom ROMs for Motorola Moto G5 Plus device that comes with Android 12 OS. There are custom ROMs that comes with Android 11 and 10 OSs. You can also install that custom ROMs from the given link in the description of this video. Also, you can install the GX package for this custom ROM, but I am not recommend you to install Magisk. Because of that leaves my device into hardware issue. So that's all about this custom ROM. Also, I am not the developer of this custom ROM. I have found this custom ROM on androidfilehost.com.